We are in a critical point of the pandemic right now. The trajectory of this pandemic is growing. In the seventh week in a row, we've had more than 4.4 million new cases reported in the last week. If you compare that to a year ago, we had about 500,000 cases being reported per week. Last week, we had 4.4 million cases. If you look on our website and you actually look at the epi curve and the trajectory of the pandemic right now, it is growing exponentially. This is not the situation we want to be in 16 months into a pandemic.